Look.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck. Have fun. Keep it clean. Revo, you're probably ghosted. I'll keep you on mark for when we start.
Turn one's a bitch. Really watch out.
Alright, red light's on. Prepare to join.
That's a strong start. Well done. DRS is now enabled. sector car in front is 3.4 seconds. Clear. Gap to the car ahead is 6.4 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Trailing our teammate by 7.5 seconds. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag.
Oh, sorry. No problem. Thank you.
lost connection to Steam.
I lost connection.
I did too.
I'm not allowed to take control of my car.
How many people disconnected?
Not enough to stop the race.
I got disconnected.
Our gap to the car in front is 23.6 seconds. Some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. The pit window, you'll be on the mediums. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Tire condition is still looking good. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. pit this lap, so push now. Gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. Release, release. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
Sorry, just
You're good, bro.
Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Front is 32.9 seconds. Blue flag, blue flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Man.
gap to the car ahead is 33.3 seconds. We're going to box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap.
Dude, I just crashed.
There's five laps of fuel remaining. Some people have rejoined.
I don't have any of my invites anymore. Wait, never mind.
There's three laps of fuel remaining.
That is such shit.
Blue flag. Front is 32.6 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. Okay, gap ahead is 27.5 seconds.
I cannot believe I crashed. Wow, fighting for a podium.
People still finishing, I think.
Just Reba.
Sorry about that contact, Tron. Just trying to leave you enough room, I guess I did.
Good race, guys. That's really unfortunate for those guys who disconnected.
Seven. The best race of my life, dude. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, same.
Good race, though.
Getting drunk.
Sorry for that bump. I just misjudged.
Damn, bro. It's a difference of like 10 points right there.
Reliability issues. It's the best of us.
Wait, so like, why doesn't, when you DC, what happens? Do they slow you down?
You get controlled by an AI who's not playing at a super high level.
It should at least like leave you on your delta, or at least a little slower.
We can customize it to a certain difficulty level.
Yeah, but then it's just going to be a flat level for everyone. So at that point, if we made it that bad, then at some point, I would just be able to hold down the start button the whole time and do better.
I have a friend that does that.
No, I hear that, but like, if you DC, that really penalizes you pretty severely. Like, I was gone for a minute and 30, and I went from 3rd to 8th.
Yeah, man, that happens. I mean, this happens to all of us, I'm sure. I was fighting for P2 in Germany once, and I got disconnected. I couldn't even rejoin either, so it was no point. But, you know, there's 22 races, and you're pretty fast, so, you know. I don't know what happened. So, Steam was kind of weird even earlier today.